either.
Wow, look who it is.
Hi.
The comeback.
Welcome. No, they're friendly.
I knew it. I knew Blaze forgot about me.
Blaze.
You calling out today?
Yeah.
Oh, so what are we going to do for food?
In the Cosmo area.
Are we going to Uber? Or do we have a DD?
I'll drive. I'm not going to drive that much. And then we just need another one.
Well, is anyone not driving?
Oh, Game and V can drive.
Okay. Yeah.
Shit, yeah. In that case, let's get blacked out.
You okay, Lee? You look a little frantic right now. You look a little stressed.
Oh, I got 4 hours of sleep, man. I'm packing up everything, making sure I got everything before we go. Ugh.
Funny enough, I feel like I'm repeating what I did last year, because I made a vlog about Ryan's birthday, and then shortly after I went to Portland, and I'm doing the exact same thing, but I'm excited. It'll be a nice getaway, just time to relax, enjoy the summer while it's still here. I reflected a lot within the year. I'm very proud of who I've become as a person. Are you proud of me? Okay, thank you. That's all I needed, Jose's validation. Obviously, there's more to do with myself.
There's always a lot to do.
Yeah, of course. You're always working. What the?
Oh, that was fast. Holy moly.
That plane going places.
It's going.
I'm really milking this whole 1 year thing. I think I milk it because it's kind of nice to see the growth that I've made. Not that I post a lot of vlogs to begin with, but it's just nice to see yourself grow and make progress in your life. Topic change. I forgot how nice it is to be at an airport. I had mentioned this in my very first vlog, my very first Colorado vlog, that I just love being in the airport. But I think we're currently boarding right now, so I need to go.
Hi, we're the best duo of Chen's vlogs.
Don't eat glass because it's bad for your teeth.
Welcome to K&B's portion of Night. We're doing some fun stuff before bowling.
We're getting drunk.
I was trying to make it VG, but okay.
Did
both of
them? Yeah,
the beach
that just got
picked
up.
Short film by Quatrim.
We love the beach, don't we? Do we love the beach? Is that your drowning noise?
Just the louder the noise you make, the farther.
Yeah. Bitch. 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 Bitch.
Two different dynamics of siblings.
Stop. No. No.
We're not gonna fight.
Should we fight?
Oh, shit. They're fighting.
Fire signs, am I right?
Run!
Oh my god!
You got that all on camera, right?
Yeah, yeah. Nice. I know it's just like a little bit of water, but that came out of nowhere. This is what happens when you let guys in charge of decorating. I have absolutely no idea what I'm gonna talk about. I think I set the mic to like plus 20, so it should capture my voice a little bit better. Although I think it might capture like other things as well, like the wind noise, I suppose. Anyways, you like the view? What am I supposed to monologue? Dude, this setting makes me feel like it's like a serious tone right now, and I'm just here to tell you about something very important. Hi, I'm Chen, and I'm here to talk about sex before marriage. Abstinence is key. Oh, you know what I should have talked about? I guess the game plan. So Ian is out with the girls right now. We just finished decorating, as you saw earlier. I am dressed as Troy Bolton in this era, or in this scene, I suppose. I don't know, close enough, I guess. Gosh, I'm gonna sound like a boomer. But crazy to think that all my friends are growing, we're all getting older. I'm 25 now. I'm talking in front of a camera. I'm pretty comfortable with my life. There's always something inside me that wants more. I always want to do more. I want to be proactive in everything that I do.
Is that why you wanted us out?
Are you here?
Yeah, I was about to ask. Like, I lost it.
Wow.
Recording.
We literally just played one round of laser tag.
It was fun.
Anyways, that's Ian.
No pool water.
Not ready.
And then there's Ryan. So we're all getting ready to jump into the pool. So
I'm tying my pants.
Like I Lee sounds exactly like me.
Indoors, it's so bright, I must wear sunglasses. That's what I do.
This is my ride.
This is my ride.
This is what I have to
my
do.
My ride or die.
The disease!
Ah! I've been infected!
No cat. Joseph from USA. Hey.
Oh my gosh!
Was it cool?
Oh my god. Jeffrey Epstein is still alive.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gibbon B. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, hurry, the candles are gonna fall.
Yay! Clap, 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 clap.
COVID.